Hello guys, if you have completed your 6th month, now you are in your 3rd trimester with the start of 7th month of the pregnancy. In this video, I will tell you the changes you will see in your pregnancy, how much the baby will be developing in the 7th month of the pregnancy, and some precautions we will talk about that you should be taking to make your pregnancy healthy. So let's start the video. So as you are in your 3rd trimester, you will start feeling certain contraction, and that are known as the false labor pain with the name of Braxton Hicks contraction. These contractions are the stomach pain that you may feel for around 3 to 4 minutes, and the intensity of the pain will not be very much high, and it will slow down and ultimately go away in few minutes. So this is a very common thing that you may start feeling. The second change you will notice is the frequency of your toilet visit. Since the uterus size is big, the baby is putting lots of pressure on your stomach. Your urinary bladder is squeezing, so it will fill sooner and you have to visit the toilet multiple times during the day. But that should not stop you from drinking the water. Drink plenty of water, at least that we always advise you to drink, like 8 to 10 glass full of water per day. But try not to drink or drink very less water at the night time or before going to the bed, because this will create problem in sleeping. You may wake up to go the toilet at night because this will break your sleep, and getting the sleep in pregnancy is a quite difficult thing. Number third, you can experience the swelling problem. It could be in your legs, in your face, or all over the body. If this swelling problem is very less, then there is nothing to worry on it. But if it is giving you pain and swelling is unbearable, you should see your gynecologist. Apart from the stomach pain, you can also experience the back pain, which is also due to the disbalance of your body. So during these months, you should not be doing very heavy activities, or you should not lift the heavy items. You should also not stand for the longer duration, because this will also add up to all the stomach and the back pains. Now this is the time when the milk will start leaking from your breast, and this is quite common. It is known as colostrum, and it is actually the milk production that is required for the breastfeeding of your baby after the delivery. So the preparation has started already. Now let's understand about the baby. The eye development, the eyebrow and the eyelid of the baby is developed properly. The baby is able to open and close the eyes. Baby is also having the ability to listen to the voices or sound, whatever is coming from the outside world. So try to communicate with your baby as much as possible. Your baby can hear your voice and can also identify your voice, because the baby has heard you most. So baby will make a special connection towards you. The baby's brain development is going on, so you should make the baby listen to the good music, because music will help in the brain development. Also, you have to be stress-free. Do not take any sort of tensions, because it will directly impact the brain development of the baby. You need to be extra cautious about your sleeping pattern. Make it sure that you are taking some side, like the left turn or the right turn, so that the blood supply is proper to the baby, because blood supply is actually the food and the oxygen supply to the baby. And if you will sleep on your stomach or the back, then you are actually stopping the supply of food and the nutrients and the oxygen to the baby. So always sleep by your left or the right hand side. Do not do heavy activities. Do not do any bending exercise. Walking is good for you. You should take the morning and the evening walk. It is quite good for you to resolve so many problems of the pregnancy. The baby is approximately 1000 gram, that is approximately 1 kg, and the length of the baby would be around 14 to 15 inches. So this is all about the 7th month of the pregnancy. Thank you for watching this video. We will connect in another video on pregnancy. Till then, peace out. Stay happy. Stay healthy.